I'm Mac Barnett.
I'm John Clausen.
And we have a new book. This is a story about a duck and a mouse who get swallowed up by a wolf and decide to live in his belly, which is where we are now. We are actually shooting this inside a wolf's belly.
Yeah, they have all these things. There's jams and mugs and butters, plural, and a tablecloth.
I think I identify as the duck. I would like to be the duck. I aspire to the duck. He's sort of like a Falstaffian. Would you call me Falstaffian, John?
I'm the mouse for sure. I think we discussed this, and it's a pretty good fit between the two things, especially because the mouse ends up in the end being the stronger character of the two, or at least
just say it.
Yeah, Mac is Falstaffian.